What's up guys, it's Dravik here, and in today's Dying Light video, I'm going to be talking about using the infected to your advantage. So this is something you guys might not have known before, but you're going to be able to use the zombies to your advantage in Dying Light. So this is something that I find really interesting. First, you guys find it interesting too, and it's going to be really useful when we're playing Dying Light. So if you guys actually watched the Dying Light E3 2014 stage demo, and about 6 minutes and a half into it, you can actually see that the player is using the zombies to his advantage. He's actually doing that there by creating noise, and the zombies will actually come rushing in, and he's actually doing this here because there is players attacking him. So it's just like a random event, you go into it and there is just like people trying to kill you, and all that he does is shoot some barrels which cause a lot of noise, and it causes zombies to come rushing in and attack the two people who were attacking him. So I think this here is pretty cool, and it's going to come in useful quite a lot in Dying Light, and I just find this really cool. It's going to be a really helpful feature. So all you can do is, if there's two people attacking you while you're on the ground, all you have to do is cause a bit of noise and use the grappling hook to go up to a high spot and just wait for the zombies to come rushing in and kill the two people. So I think that is pretty cool, and this is one of the features which I think is going to make Dying Light very realistic, and it's just going to make the game a lot more better, and I just think it's really cool. So if you guys have not actually seen the Dying Light stage demo, I'll link it in the description below, because there is so much cool stuff that you've not seen before that are in this here trailer. For example, the location, some weapons and stuff like that there, and it's just really cool. So if you guys have not seen that there trailer yet, I'll link it there in the description below. But yeah, I find this here feature really interesting, and I can't wait until I learn like more about it. Like, is it going to cause any special infected to come rushing in? Because I don't think you saw any of them in the stage demo, but it'd be pretty cool if it was like nighttime and you caused a lot of noise and there's just like zombies come rushing in, some special infected and all. I think that'd be pretty cool, and I would just love to see what happens to the player if he's caught in one of these here. Like, is he going to be able to escape it with a grappling hook or something like that there, or is he going to just get dragged down and eaten? So we just don't know, but I think that there's going to be really cool, and I can't wait to learn more about this here. But yeah, if I do learn anything more about this here feature or any other features in Dying Light, I'll be sure to make a video on it. But yeah, well, anyway guys, if you enjoyed this here video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe for more. You can also go and check out some of my other Dying Light videos, which will be linked in the description below. But yeah, anyway guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on my next video.